Hey guys, Angel Computer here today, and I'm really sorry I wasn't making videos that much. I have a lot of things in my mind. Sorry, I'm not sick or anything, just coughing. Yeah, I'm really sorry. You guys were pretty much like dying to see the Rise of Taffy episode 4, and you guys been dying to see the other videos I'm planning to make. Like the Tales of Sunrise Pride. Basically means talking about my toy cats. You guys seen a collection of those big cats I had. If you see them on my YouTube, on my channel, like I showed you guys my collection. And new big cats too. And also, Into the Wild pack. I'm only doing two series. Into the Wild Pack and Wild and Skull. That's the only two series I'll be doing so far, but I'm not so sure of Tales of the Sunrise Pride, basically means those big cats. Maybe the series might be long, but to be honest, I don't want these to be short, like being a ripoff and stuff. I want it to be long. I need ideas. Yep. Sorry I don't have special equipment and stuff like all those camera settings like other YouTubers do with their videos. I just use my tablet. Okay, I'll teach you guys something about being grateful. Yes. If you guys have a poor family, like you have poor stuff, be grateful. Well, to me, I am being grateful. I don't care about being famous or anything. All I care about is making people laugh and smile and help them with their problems. Like dealing with the bullies and stuff. Every time I met new people, they say I'm a good person. Yes, I am a good person. And sorry. Every time I met a new YouTuber, like a young YouTuber or a YouTuber the same age as me, they say I give them compliments about their drawings and stuff. I told them, don't give up, keep trying, don't give up your dream. I know what my sister says. She always plays this melody on Prince Asriel. Like, I'll say to guys, just do it. Yep. Sorry. You guys understood what I meant. Yep. Yes, I like to make you guys' day feel better, like feel happy and stuff, and might be teaching you guys to be grateful. Well, I will be making videos like every holiday around September, February, April, and the summer break. That's the only days I'll be making videos. I know it's gonna suck, but my uncle has no internet and stuff. To get a hold of my grandma, I have to use my tablet on school. Basically means it has internet. I have to chat with her there. Okay, I have a lot of work to do. I need to get my grandma's phone number so I can phone her in long distance. I'm still living with this house with my family. My mom can't phone long distance no more because she basically it's been cut off now. But my uncle has long distance phones. I'm sorry I don't say these properly because I'm pretty bad at speaking English and talking. I have a lot of work to do. Oh yes, the big move is gonna happen around September, so I might be around on July and August. Oh yes, in January, I will be visiting my grandma's new place. Basically, she moves in Edmonton now. I can't wait to see what her house looks like, but to be honest, I will be sad because I like Yellow Quill. It has a lot of plants and nature and stuff. To be honest, I love to hear the wind. I love to hear the waters rushing. I like to hear of animals. And I love to see the northern lights. I love going out in nature where it's nice and peaceful. I love to play with those dogs. But to be honest, I just want to be alone outside because I really don't like it when my brother follows me everywhere. He's a pain. Okay, I'm not so sure I remember saying Tales of the Sunrise Pride or The Rise of Tappy or those dog videos. I might forget, or did I say that already? Okay, sorry about that. I have a little bit of bad memory most of the time. Yeah, anyways. Oh yes, I'm still working on a project of... I'm kind of like doing a family tree for except those all those little cats. It's gonna be a lot of hard work until I get it done. And me and my sister are doing a project and I'm not gonna tell you. It's a surprise. So anyways, thanks for being here, you guys. So, like I said before, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!